Hey everyone, this is Nintendo Gaming Cup. Welcome back to Rayman 2 Blind. So, we are now on Whale Bay. So let's jump right into it. Just trying to make some more progress in this game. I really need to, finish the current LPs I have going on. What's over here, though? Ouch. Hi. Go over here. So I'm guessing this is gonna be a water level, huh? My favorite. Doesn't help that I can actually drown in this game. Stop grabbing onto that, please. Just see red limbs over there. I don't think I need any. I'm good on the hole. Ah, why'd you do that? Please leave me alone. He's trying to eat me. But yeah, I want to hurry up and get that my current LPs over with now, because it's just been going over so long. I want to start something new. That's the thing, I've really got to not take so long on these LPs, because after a while it just, I want to move on. Can't spend forever on them. Oops. supposed to do. Did I switch or something? Oh, I did. I didn't even see that there. Because I saw this open. So. Ah, shoot. Beyond there, I think as easy as he is. Grab this. Yep, thought so. Pirates want to use her blubber to oil the engines of their prison boat. Go help her, best before it's too late. Okay. That drains so quickly. Can't spend very much time underwater, can I? What? Where am I supposed to go? I'm lost. Completely lost. Wait, is that a passageway down there? Yeah, I think it is. If I dropped down, I would have just been brought here. Whatever. There we go. Ah, you. Whatever. Drop down here yet. Well, there's lots of yellow ones here. Yeah, I'm gonna have, okay, I see. I think I have to somehow get up there to slide down and, oh yeah, grab all the yellow ones on the way. That's the end of the level, isn't it? Right. Yeah, I really didn't want to drop down yet. Can I go back? Not sure if I can. Oh, whatever. Hey, Jap. Anyway, this is Nintendo Gamer Gap. I will see you guys next time on Rayman 2.